Friends, the scripture says, see what love the Father has for us, that we should be called the children of God, for that is what we are. Know that as God's beloved child, you too receive the gifts of God's message of hope, God's message of promise, God's message of joy, God's letter of adoption that makes you too a beloved child of God. We hope you'll join us for Christmas Eve service when we hear the Christmas story, God's love letter to the entire earth. Now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with each one of us now and forever. And let all God's beloved children say, Alleluia. Amen.